So hello football fans, this is the second match of today. It's Norwich City versus Tips. So Norwich City, like all other times, with a yellow shirt, green shorts. And well, this is it. They are shaking hands now. Referee will blow a whistle after a few minutes. Oh, it's not. Getting ready. So we have seen a really great players from Norwich City in previous age group. Now the game will start. Should be a good match. Norwich City is an England team. Well-known team in England, so they should show what that team is all about. We definitely will see some good English football. Already they start with a long pass. Good fast breakthrough. Whoa! First attack, and it already was a little bit dangerous for Tips.
Power play, Tips Nikurila follows setup and Norwich sees good luck.
And now Tips are going really, was going really fast. Unfortunately, they lost the ball. That was a throw in for them. And good play by defender. The striker, but he couldn't break through to the end. Far pass
three,
to the right side, and now he goes.
Number 5, Larry
goes himself.
Number 15, Manfred Sarro.
No.
Number 4,
great score. Great
number
goal.
Number 16, Olgan Yuzlu. Number 10,
so first
Dino
minutes
Martino.
In the game.
Number 9, Tommaso Conte.
It's the first
number
minutes
8,
in the game,
yes,
but.
Number 17,
well, it's bad news for
number
Tips
26,
because Norwich City has taken a lead. It's 1-0.
Number 10,
looks like they are motivated to score as much as they can in this game. Well, I think all of the team players are going to think like that, but well, some teams are stronger, some teams are not strong enough. But well, already at the beginning, they're pressuring them. Starting from the beginning.
Number 8, Isaac Koroloso. Number 10.
So Norwich City is professional English club. And you can see how well trained these teams player are looking. So in 2015-16 year in season, in Premier League they are 19th team, and well, it was founded in 17th of June 1902, so it means it's I think 140 years old club. So that's a long time for football club to be involved in this sport. That their heaviest defeat in the league was 10-2 against, I think, Swindon Town in 1908. So that's the heaviest loss in their team's history. But it was only 6 years after the team was founded, so they definitely have shown a good quality football. Now, how I mentioned before, they're 19th team in Premier League. Again, they're trying to get through and get inside the goalkeeper's box. And it's a corner kick for Norwich City. They play it out really quickly. Now it's a pass inside the goalkeeper's box, but no one was there to finish it. Still, they have the ball and they keep in possession. In this game, well, definitely underdogs are tip. But you never know. In this tournament we have seen a few surprises in other age groups, so yeah, and with U15 group, the Norvik City was left behind the winners of that group, Zenit. In the last game they played 2-0 in favor of Zenit, and now in this age group the both teams can meet again. Kick. Long distance. Ball is out of the pitch. Means it's a throw in. Like a player is a little bit injured, but he's playing, he's continuing to play game. It's a long pass on the left side of the pitch. Oh, good kick. A really, really good kick from a good distance, I would say. It's a corner kick for Tibbs. So now, Norwich City doesn't look like they are keeping possession 100%, but still they have a lead. Probably that's the most important thing in this game. You have to be in a lead to feel a little bit safer, but you never know when you can lost that lead. So, like we saw before, that strike from a long distance was really, really good. Yeah. 16 gets a yellow card. Team players connected, that's why there is a thing which calls communication, where you can speak with other players. Oh, and that was a too high. He had a good chance to score. It's still 1-0. Have been a few yellow cards, I think a couple of them. Really nicely done. Number 11 gives a really inaccurate pass, but still it's a throw in for Tips. It's a good pass for Norwich City, good chance. Oh, and it's an offside. Fortunately, it didn't finish how they wanted to. Good breakthrough inside the goalkeeper's box. It was a good save from a goalkeeper. City's goalkeeper secures the ball. Fortunately, he didn't make any good situation for Norwich City players to continue the attack. Immediately when they got it. Chance. Good pass to other side of the field. Now, oh, really hard kick. Goes with the offside. Well, that was a really hard kick. Post just helped Tips to stay in this position. It means 1-0. Well, it's not already a good position, but 2-0 would be a really hard to get back from. Oh. goalkeeper plays it out. That's a good chance for Tips. Ah, they lost the ball in front of Parks. Couldn't get inside. Now they are in the right side of the field. Pass wasn't too accurate. You know what's happening? Oh, goalkeeper caught the ball, which already was outside the field. So it means we need to start from the ground. Again in Norwich City's defense zone. Into the box. But goalkeeper had no problem. Now it's a Norwich City's ball. They played it out really quickly, trying to make good attack. In the right side of the field. Ah. Sometimes it's important to just try to get the ball. In this case, it wasn't possible, I think. Went too far from a player. In this case, the player didn't want to waste his energy into something that he can't achieve. And sometimes it's not sometimes, but almost always it's a good thing, because you can't waste energy on things. You're just losing it and you waste it. It's a throw in for Tips. Oh, good header. Jumped really high. No ball. Ball will be played. And that's a yellow card. So it wasn't played like referee wants it to. we played, but well, I couldn't understand what was the problem. Again, Norwich City with a good chance. Didn't succeed. The player number 9 who tried to score in the previous situation looks really devastated that he made the mistake like that. It's a throw in for Norwich City. A long throw in. Ooh, blocked by defender, really nicely done. Norwich City still with the lead, 1-0. I have to say that at the beginning of the game, I thought the Norwich City will really show spectacular football, where they will shoot and score in every situation that Tips will give them. Fortunately, we have seen only more. But still, it's still there. More active on the field than it's a Tips. It's 4 Tips. So now it's a half time. And soon there will be a second half time. So after the whistle, the second half will begin. And it begins soon. Tips are trying to surprise them with an early attack. It's a goalkeeper's. It's a goalkeeper's ball. Norwich City is still with a lead, 1-0. But it's not unbeatable lead. Like we saw in the previous game, that that 1-0 can easily be a draw. And Tips are fighting really good against Norwich City. It was a good idea, but unfortunately there was nobody to catch the ball. goalkeeper. The ball is controlled by Norwich City. Good pass inside the box, but couldn't finish it like they wanted it to be finished, but well, it is how it is. They just have to keep it up. Wow, it was too strong to the left side of the field. Now it means that Honka can begin from their defense zone and make an attack. They're moving forward, still keeping the ball in spite of a good defense play from Norwich City. Wow, and they're still continuing to attack. And it's an offside. Oh, good play by defender. So Norwich City with the ball inside the box. Oh, again misses. Just in simple situations, just couldn't finish it. On the right side, pass again inside the box, and it's goal. Really well played attack. It's a 2-0 for Norwich City. It needed to happen because they were missing a really good chance to score, and now it's a good use of opportunity. Number 11 scores. Thank you. Tip slows the ball near the touch lines. Got back. And they won a free kick. Means there will be a free kick for Tips. They can easily give pass inside the goalkeeper box. Maybe use this chance to score a goal. Too far on the right side. And goalkeeper plays the ball in the game. Now Norwich City on the move. The ball is in the center position, so now they have a good chance. Pass with a heel. It's a free kick for Norwich City with long ball to the left side of the field. Now they're near the touch lines. Pass inside the box. No one got it. It means it's kickoff from goalkeeper. And it will play it out. Goalkeeper plays out the ball. City got the ball, and again they lost it. Now Tips is moving forward. Oh, almost got the ball. But it ended with nothing. Still, Tips are moving really nicely towards the goals, but there was a strike which wasn't accurate. Now it's Norwich City's ball. City with the chance. Fortunately, this attack ended with nothing, and now it's a keeps ball. That's why the referee blows the whistle. They need to repeat the free kick. Oh, really brave. And it costs a goal. Means it's 3-0 for Norwich City. Team scores goal. Spencer Keller. It's 3-0. Norwich City is in a big lead. There's not a lot of time. There's not a lot of time left in this second half. Tips need to figure something out because they are losing, and the difference on the scoring board isn't a little. It's 3-0. It's a really hard to get back from that score. And at this point of the game, probably means that Tips will lose this game. But they have played a really good football. Spectators are screaming because they saw they they saw a foul. The referee didn't see it, so it means it didn't happen. Now it's a substitute. In the last minutes of the game. I have to say I wanted to see more from Norwich City, but maybe they're keeping the energy for stronger teams. From a long distance, blocked by a defender. After every attack from Tips, it's a comeback attack from Norwich City. But both teams' defense is in a good shape, I have to say. Tips. The defense is really good. Of the team, it's number 3, Aro Pekuri. A little bit about Norwich City staff. So the lead coach is Darren Huckerberry. Coach is Alan Nilsson. Second coach is Matt Gill. And physio medical is Rose Glendinning. So that's the staff for a Norwich City team. Now it will be a throw in. Unfortunately, missed the target. Goalkeeper plays it out far. Pass in the center. Norwich City's goalkeeper secures the ball. Not wasting any time, he gives almost immediately. Oh, that was aggressive move. Thank you. momentum. Just breakthrough, didn't finish. Now they still have a good chance of scoring. Good skill move. Wasn't enough. Center, unfortunately didn't make the target. Now Norwich City is moving forward really quickly, and oh, good save from goalkeeper. There were a few other moves what that player could make. Unfortunately, he used his chance to score in this way. Good strike, wasn't too much of a problem for Norwich City goalkeeper, which is Ryan Dickerson. Probably is one of the last chances to score. Norwich City has a good chance of scoring. Unfortunately, they missed the target, and that's the end of the game. The second game today's schedule has ended, and it's now, well, it's a 3-0 for Norwich City.
Game ended 4-3-0 in favor of Norwich City.